So guys, here I am putting T1-11 on by myself, and I start off, it's 10 foot wide structure, start off with a 2 foot rip cut, and you square your building with your first cut. So you nail the right hand bottom corner, pull the building left or right to square the building to the sheathing. Then you just throw your sheets up. T1-11 is an awesome choice for siding for a building, or you can even use it on a house. Thanks for watching, guys. Hit that subscribe button.